الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر. Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. لا إله إلا الله. None has the right to be worshipped except Allah alone. There is no deity worthy of worship. There is no one worthy of worship. There is no God worthy of worship except Allah alone. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Again, Allah is the greatest. There's nothing greater than Allah. Allah is the greatest. Nothing matters except Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah is the greatest. وَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدِ. All praise and thanks belongs to Allah Azza wa Jal. Everything we have belongs to Allah Azza wa Jal. And Allah is the one that provided for us. He is the one that created us. He is the one that provided us, that sustained us. So all praise and thanks are for Allah Azza wa Jal. Brothers and sisters, these are the adhkar. These are the remembrance. You and I, our tongues need to be moist with these words in these first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. Subhanallah, even after Eid, 3 days after Eid, Yawm al-Tashriq, you and I need to be saying this. Yeah, وَذْكُرُ اللَّهَ فِي أَيَّامِ مَعْدُودَاتِ. Subhanallah, these are the things we need to be saying over and over again. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. وَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدِ.